adventure together. Well, see you later, Sid. I hope we meet again someday, Leroy. I really missed you, Amber. It's all right, Amber. I understand. Oh, Chooper? Well, he didn't make it. I'll tell you later. It's been a long day. Well, see you there too, Amber. Don't worry, I will. Professor Peterson, we're here! Oh, Sid, Amber, you're back. My boy, you made it back in one piece. So, tell me, how did your expedition to Fossil Island go? I found proof that the T-Rex was an opportunistic predator, but it was more of an active hunter than we previously speculated. I even got pictures to prove it as well. Well, it's good to know, Sid. Oh, it's Dr. Kaplan. Oh, what do you know? You must be Dr. Sid. What do you want, Dr. Kaplan? Well, I just heard about your little expedition to Fossil Island, so I'm here to let you know that there's an assembly coming up. What kind of assembly are you talking about? Oh, just kidding. It's not really an assembly. It's actually an event at Scientific Paleontology, and you're invited to tell what you saw on your expedition to Fossil Island yesterday. Well, don't worry. We got pictures to prove it. Well, see you at the event tomorrow. Gotta go. Today on Scientific Paleontology, our host, Dr. Sid. Last time on this show, Dr. Kaplan said that the T-Rex was more of a slow-moving scavenger rather than an active hunter. However, the discoveries we made on our expedition to Fossil Island will change everything we know about the T-Rex. Thanks for the compliment, Amber. Congratulations, Dr. Sid, you have proven me wrong for once. Hey, don't worry, Dr. Kaplan. Your reputation is not lost yet. We all make mistakes. It's all part of being scientists. We sometimes have to at least take a guess. Oh, thanks a lot, Dr. Sid. Well, so long. I need a vacation. I'm going to Paris. He's still young. He'll get better someday. You know what? Since the dig site's not in operation right now, who wants to go to Denny's tonight? Sure, why not? Let's go!